Hello friends, myself Harshad Naik. Basically, I have uploaded a photo of the bottom part of the mini mixer which was being 3D printed in my machine, that is the XYZ DaVinci 1.0. Then I am having all the other parts of the mini mixer which is also 3D printed in my machine itself. So I'll just explain you all the parts and then assemble it. So basically this is the button which has been fitted inside this medium part. Then this is the top part on which the main part, that is the for mixing all the stuffs used, is been fitted inside this. This is the top, this is the bottom part on which the medium part has been fitted. And this is a small button. Actually in this there's a spring which has been attached, and then this is used for actuation for on and off. So first we'll take the bottom part. So this is the medium part which is fitted upon the bottom part. This is the top part. Okay, this is fitted. This is the button in which this button has been fitted for actuation, and there is a hole, and this has been fitted inside this medium part, and this is used for the actuation purpose. And the main part which has been fitted inside this, and the mini mixer is ready. Thank you.